Hey, kill them. Die. Die, die, die. You little fucker. Uh-oh. Ha. Alright, so, Red Lyrium it is. So I'm supposed to find Imshale, or Ishmael, I think is actually what his name was. Am I near the Red Lyrium? I'm a little bit off. I need to go that way. In order to do that, I guess I have to kill these guys. Oh god. Kill, fight them. There's guys over there. Oh shit. I didn't even take a look at what I just got. Alright. Damn it! There. Sturdy Carta hat. Yeah, that's okay. Somebody might be able to hold on to that. Nobody on the team currently, though. When we get back to Skyhold, we'll figure it out. There, perfect. Alright, now that that's out of the way, we can continue on. Where's this Ishmael? I'm curious. Come on, he's gotta be somewhere around here. Seriously? Alright, whatever. I'll probably find him later. That was clearly like a quest. They were like saying, hey, if you kill this Ishmael guy, demon, then this dude will join your Inquisition. Alright, we're almost there. To figure out a way up. Ah. The stairs, that would probably be a suitable option. Who do we have here? Red Templar. Templar, Templar, Templar. Who's this?
Make camp or move on?
Shut up.
Could use a hand?
Yeah, so could I. Man, you got fucked up. Hold on now. Stop that. Oh, we still got 5 potions. Perfect. What do we have here? Red Templar dispatch, Inquisition in the area, strike fast, do not let them through, Fournier. This. I didn't realize there was a camp here. Perfect. I think I've said perfect like 3 times in the past minute or so. But that's good, because there's also a landmark coming up. What do we have up here? Okay, Mistress Pauline sold her quarry to the Red Templars, who have now occupied much of the Emprise de Leon. Advance into the region's heart to learn why. Wipe out the Red Templars on Draken's Rise. Or Draken's Rise. Yeah. Alright. Let's try to mark that landmark while we're at it, if we can. Have to go through here. Silverite. I don't know what that does.
Feels warmer around the crystals.
Varric's little friend did discover that lyrium is a living thing.
What, the, what, Bianca? Is that the little friend you speak of? Ah, you can't attack me. I claim this. That's how it works. They're cheating. They can't do that. Oh, die, you little bastard. Okay. Now that that's over with. We got Drake, or Dawnstone, not Drakestone, Dawnstone, and Bloodstone. Wow, this is giving me a lot extra. That's surprising. Okay. Let's go ahead and save real quick. Alright then. On we go.
Red lyrium. I would prefer not to linger in its presence.
All right, calm down. We'll get out of here soon enough. Ooh. We got a shadow, a marksman, another marksman, and a regular red Templar. Let's take out these marksmen first. Shit. Hit his front. Damn it. Alright, problem solved. What a dick. Don't want that to happen. Alright. Thought I saw something over here. Alright, whoa, okay, that's interesting. Jesus Christ. The hell? So that dude's pants. Was he a clown? Alright, whatever. Don't touch my pyramid. Touch your pyramid. What happens now? The last word. Ooh! That could be something that, Sarah works with. I am, like, touching the shit out of this pyramid. Nothing's happening. Whatever. Let's keep going. Huh. I like the contrast between the blue and the white, blue and red, especially like in the with the glowing effects of the red lyrium. Looks really cool. Oh, what's over here? Some more red lyrium? Yep, it is. Would have made sense if I brought Varric on this. Elf root. It's a good thing there's a lot of elf root around here because I was really needing to stockpile on that shit. I was running out big time. I'm sure this is riveting for all of you to watch. Alright, I'm almost done. Alright, let's go back. Enough of this garbage. The game's struggling right now. Stop running away like a bitch. Oh, God. You're a big one, aren't you? You're just gonna drop? Okay, that's fine. Ow. That kind of hurt. You, sir, were pretty easy to kill, I must say. I'm sure that's pretty embarrassing for you. We got more red lyrium to kill? Or destroy? Whatever. Yes, we do. This is awesome. We might actually be able to handle that little side quest right here. Where is it? Just over here. Alright, I'm coming. Hold on. What's here? How has the Inquisition managed to gain ground? Send the behemoth! Fuck, not good. What's the behemoth? Oh shit, I think he blocked me.
A decent enough place to camp, I suppose.
And it is. Good idea. No, you don't. Stop saying that. Do you just travel from camp to camp, wherever the fuck I am? Sure feels like it. Where do I go now? Okay. So I need to wipe out... Okay, so Mistress Pauline sold her quarry... that's all the same thing. Okay, so now I need to wipe out the Red Templars at the Tower of Bone. That sounds menacing. Uh-oh. Shit. Alright, you handle them, I'll disrupt the rift. Fuck! Never mind. Alright, what's next? We got two of these bitches. You know what? They're probably, yep, thought so. Of course they are. Get them in the same like, kind of space, please? Alright, alright. Is that close enough? That's close enough. Kill them both. Yeah! That's how we do things. Okay, so, we just went through the gate. That is a nice looking tower. It's a good looking tower. Whoever made that should be proud. Especially with the icicles coming off the chains. That is a neat aesthetic. That was probably completely unintentional. You know, say what you will about this kind of cold, it might kill thousands to millions of people, but I gotta say, it looks pretty. It looks pretty. And honestly, that's all that matters. Where are you going, you little bitch? Ow! Ow! Fucking what? Oh shit! Where's Blackwall? Oh, there he is, over there. Shit. I hate when I miss. Alright, so now I need to claim the Tower of Bone for the Inquisition. Do I need to go upstairs for that? I'm not so keen on climbing stairs. Never quite been my thing. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, fuck, that hurts. I don't know why it took away both of my powers. Jesus. Let's read this. Hold the tower. Do not let the Inquisition reach the quarry, or worse, the keep. Everything we have worked for will be lost. Well, it's been lost, dickhead. Just a matter of time now. So I need to search the quarry.
You're right, Lady Vivienne.
Whatever are you talking about, darling?
In our last fight, I saw you take a blow. If I'd been there quicker...
Oh, aren't you precious?
I appear to have offended.
No, dear. You couldn't possibly offend me.
Wow. A little bit of an underhanded sort of thing going on over there. What do we have now? I gotta say, I'm fairly... happy with what I have currently. What other points could I use this for? I guess this. I don't really use it, but sure. Alright, so now I need to travel to Suladin Keep, and I need to search the quarry. Where's the quarry? Quarry's over... No, this is Suladin Keep. This is quarry. Alright, so Mistress Pauline said the Red Templars took workers from the town. They may be held captive somewhere in the quarry. So, that's where we're going. Gotta help the captives first.
I have news, sir.
No. Stop telling me you have news. If I want power, I'll let you know. Yeah, I've always been rather partial to these sort of snowy environments. One of my favorite sort of themes.
We'll need to look around.
Sorry. One of my favorite sort of themes in games was, and time frames on top of that, was back in like the early thousands, like 2000, I'd say 1 to 2005 or so, when games would take place during the winter and they'd have like a really snowy sort of background. I always remember there was this Japanese game of some sort. I can't remember what it was, but it had that same sort of feeling, or there was an ice city or something like that. I can't remember its name, honestly, but was it? Nah, never mind. I have no idea, but I always really enjoyed that. Had a very cool feeling to it. Also, not to mention, of course, Indigo Prophecy had that, and I fucking loved that game, or at least the first half of it. Damn it! I completely fucked the element of surprise. Ow! Where's the ladder? I know this is an amazing camera angle, isn't it? I think he's dead.
Goodbye.
All right, we still got this dick. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, there's a ladder. Or stairs, whatever. But right now, he's just kind of picking people off. Yeah, how'd that feel? Prowler mail. Actually, I think that's better than what I have. Nope, it is not. But I could give it to someone else. Most likely. Alright, so we need to free 7 villagers.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things. The Red Templar lieutenants are in the quarry. This won't stop until they're dead.
There were way more than 7 villagers in that thing. There was at least 5. At least. Wait, hold on a sec. What was that? Okay. Oh, this feels like it's almost like a chore than anything else. Damn it, I fucking hate when that happens.
Break the locks, please. Our own cage is open.
It seems like Cole is the other one who's getting any satisfaction out of this, which is odd considering he's not here, but whatever. Wait, rid the quarry of the Red Templars. Alright. Yeah, it seems like it's its own little thing here.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things.
Oh, shit. you die? Fuck. There. Much better. I don't have very many potions left, though. Probably you'll need to go back. Yeah, alright. Calm down. Be patient.
Have you freed everyone?
Die. Damn it. You didn't even do anything. You just fucking moved him to another place. That did nothing to help anyone. Yeah, I know. This is riveting. At this point, I'm only doing this just because, like, I've already gone into it, but this is a really boring side quest that I really wish I didn't get myself into, because there's, like, no depth to it whatsoever. It's just boring. Like, and I'm not trying to be a downer or anything, but it's just, like, there's nothing to this. It's not fun. It's another one of those, like, hinterlands type of side quests, you know? Because there's no satisfaction coming from it because there's no sort of sense of accomplishment. It's just me doing the same thing over and over 7 times. And then, you know, with the addition of killing the Red Templars, doing that same thing over and over 5 times. It's just, it's fucking repetition. And it's senseless. If there was, like, variety to it, then yeah, okay. But it's literally the same exact set piece every time. Doing the exact same thing every time. And it's just boring. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be a dick or anything. I'm just... just like... what else? This isn't fun. Like, you know, it's one of those things where it's like quantity over quantity over quality. You know, the whole quantity over quality thing has been a pretty consistent theme throughout all of 2014 in games. Ubisoft is obviously the biggest perpetrator of this, but, you know, other development companies are guilty of it as well. And this game has the same sort of issue. It's fun, don't get me wrong, a lot about it I enjoy, but it's very MMO-esque in a lot of aspects. And, you know, some people really love MMOs, but I'm not a huge MMO guy. But, like, even with games like Star Wars The Old Republic, it was an MMO with a very sort of cinematic, or not cinematic, it's not the right word, but, you know, it had a lot of cutscenes in it, and it felt like a traditional video game in a lot of senses, which I really liked about it. This game feels kind of like that, except not as deep in the whole MMO sort of vibe. You know... I don't know, I'm not sure really what they were trying to be, in all honesty, and this is one of those just examples of just like, okay, what are you trying to do here?
Fuck!
locks, please! Have you looked everywhere? They took so many of us.
And at this point, they're not even saying anything new. They're saying the same shit over and over. It's like even the developers realized that this was just boring and repetitive. Fuck. Is there nobody here?
Please, help me.
You don't seem well. What's wrong?
The red crystals. I can feel them. The tips of my fingers beneath my nails, under my eyelids. I know what happens. I have a letter for my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
Alright. You have anything on you that I could take? Yeah, alright, fine.
Break the locks, please!
This is a big lock.
You saved us. We can all go home now.
Okay, so we got some loot over here. I only got 2 power for that entire thing. That took me forever. Alright, whatever. Now that we have that out of the way... Oh yeah, I need to kill this last lieutenant. Where is he? Where are you? Hey! Show your face, man! I'm going the wrong way, I think. Am I? I might actually need to go down here to lead me to that place. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, well, that was stupid to turn this on so quickly. Should have waited. Probably won't catch him by surprise now. Oh well. Oh, fuck. Blackball's dead. How many potions do we have? Oh, we have plenty of potions. Why didn't that happen? Perfect. Alright, we finally have this little section cleared. Took a while, but it's done. Alright, now that we have that taken care of, let's go down to Sullidan Keep. I'll see you guys in a second. Whoa, what's going on over here? God damn it. Okay, so we have a quest over here, it looks like we can pick up. That's probably a fetch quest. Hey, Wormface, you know our usual spot under Judy's Crossing? I saw their I was there fishing 2 nights ago when the entire thing came down. A thunderous noise like you never heard. Maker must have been watching my sorry behind. I don't know how I got out of there alive. It was those damned Templars. I told you there was something shifty-like about them. Anyway, I was picking myself up when I saw something glittering in the rubble on the shore. I would have gone and looked, but those Templars were poking around at what was left of the bridge, and I didn't want them to see me. I'm thinking there might have been some sort of treasure hidden in the bridge. I'll need you on lookout while I dig. Come by when you've had a mind to, and we'll head over. Hook knows. Yeah, I'm probably not going to do that. I think we're almost done with this section of the game. Sorry if you heard that. I accidentally bumped my desk. Ooh. That looks menacing. How many, okay, we still have 7 potions. We're okay. In that department. Oh. Wait, what's that? Hello? Can we talk? Alright, he's not interacting with me for some reason. I think it still thinks we're... Oh, okay, I think I need to... Gotcha. Alright, so, how about now?
Bad news, Hera. Your efforts to drive off the Red Templars have not gone unnoticed. Imshale knows we're here. He sent Red Templars after me, and a pack of Shades descends now upon Sarnia. The people are defenseless. I must return without delay. It's up to you to destroy Imshale.
It's fine with me. We'll kill that asshole. I got no problems with that. Kill. All right, here we are. Hey, you hold on a second. You ain't going anywhere, buddy. There we are. And we're done. Okay, so continue on, kill Ishmael, and claim the key for the Inquisition. Who's that over there? I see nothing. God, okay. Watch where you swing that thing, man. Alright, come on. Read. Alright, fine, fuck it.
Lovely.
What's in here? Probably a bad idea to open this. Just do it anyway. Game's frozen. Okay, so what's the purpose of this? Alright, I'm confused. So what about here? First off, actually. Destroy Ishmael. Or, yeah, Imshael. I'm sorry. I keep on wanting to call him Ishmael for some reason. I don't know why. But I just keep doing it. What the f- Oh god. Giants! Oh, you little bitch. Okay, alright, stay away from that. What the fuck? Okay, that giant can fly. Alright, we're leaving. I have no reason to stay in that area. Neither of my objectives are in that place. No reason to stay there, whatsoever. Just kill Ishmael, Imshael, Jesus, and be on our way. If we can. Can we not... Fuck, we can't go this way, can we? Oh, those bastards. Oh, fuck you, developers. Fuck you.